which is also our function. You have heard from the responsible people, the CEC responsible for education, and also the chief officer responsible for that department, together with the DG and the county secretary, that we are ranked in terms of vocational training as the best nationally. I want to say that the reason for which we are ranked as the best, and the reason that confirms that we intend to be the best, is to openly show you the equipment that we are giving out today. You will not find any county Ambayo is giving out equipment of this quality, equipment of this quantity, and giving to our vocational training managers and the teachers in broad daylight so that they stay ahead. So I want to thank you very much, the County Assembly, for your continued allocation of resources so that we support young people. Ourselves should be able to acquire the skill of hairdressing and beauty therapy, to be able to do it within families, also to be able to earn and make a living out of this. In our VTCs, in our vocational training centers, we are also offering appropriate carpentry and joinery. We all have seats, we all have need for things that are processed or built by carpenters. We would look like a ghost or lost county if we were to import carpenters, if we are to import equipment for joinery and other things. So as a county that seeks to be self-reliant, and as a county that seeks to export labor of young people to neighboring counties and also internationally, we'll be equipping our vocational training centers so that skills of this kind and of this quality will be available in abundance in Migori County. We are also offering equipment that will be used for building technology, and we want, as a county of Migori, to use our human skills. We can use our naturally given land that is very fertile, and we can use our weather and climate to be productive. So agribusiness as a skill, and Migori being an agricultural county, these skills are offered by our managers and the technical staff in our institutions. Motor vehicle technology, najua it is the ambition of every person to acquire something motorized. Inaweza kuwa gari, inaweza kuwa pikipiki, inaweza kuwa any motorized machine, and this skill is very important. Three vocational training centers or institutions, and they are distributed in most of our sub-counties. We have Nyinyo in Rongo, Kodeni in Awendo, Okelo in Uriri, Miroti in Sunais, Rabuoretaya in Sunais, Volkwer in Suna West, Mihuru in Nyatike, Akala in Nyatike, Nitiange in Kuria West, Ikerege in Kuria West, Manyata in Awendo, Maendeleo in Kuria East, Awendo Marini in Awendo, Uriri in Uriri, Bwari in Uriri, Otacho in Sunais, Migori in Sunais, Kababu in Suna West, Misiru in Kuria East, Chinato in Kuria East, Gamasisi in Kuria East, Ntimaru in Kuria East, and Makalda in Nyatike.